Actor Anil Kapoor is a proud daddy, congratulating his daughter Sonam for 8 hits in a row. He has lauded her for making pretty damn good choices in her film career. Anil tweeted on Monday, "The choices we make shape our lives. Sonam, you have made some pretty damn good ones when it comes to scripts, directors and content. Your hard work, commitment and conviction have resulted in 8 hits in a row. So happy and proud of you." He shared a collage of posters of Sonam's movies. Neerja, Ranjana, Bhaag Milka Bhaag, Padman, Khoob Surat, Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, Veera Di Wedding and the latest Sanju, find space in it. From giving a debut performance in Savariya in 2007 to receiving her first national award for the film Neerja last year, the over decade-long Bollywood journey for the newly wed actress has been a roller coaster ride. Sonam will be seen opposite Rajkummar Rao in her next film Ek Ladki Ko Dekha To Aisa Laga, which will also see her share screen space with father Anil. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.